is going on, guys? Billy Bob Panda here and Link Poppy 310.
Yeah, today we're going to be making a zero overall offense versus zero overall defense.
Turn the volume down, actually.
The Vikings, okay, fine. The Vikings are going to be against 99 overall off defense. The
Patriots
are going to be 99 offense. So
we'll see how this ends up. Lyman spent a lot of time doing this, and I hope it's really good. I think those should turn up the other. That's much better.
Yeah.
Okay. We're gonna see how this game ends out. I'm gonna go for the Vikings because that's my personal favorite team.
Sorry, mine. That's why I picked them for defense. I picked the Patriots for offense because they're just Patriots. Because they had a good offense.
It's gonna be hard for the Vikings.
This is probably gonna be the Super Bowl matchup this year too. The Vikings versus the Patriots.
Unless the Vikings choke or the Patriots choke. Which I hope the Patriots do.
They're 8-2. Both. And there's the Saints too, so the Saints are pretty good too.
What about the, what's that team?
I don't know what's that team.
Who did the Vikings play last?
The Rams?
Yeah, how about them Rams?
They're okay. They're 7-2, I think.
Oh, that's pretty good.
7-3.
One of them were the Vikings.
Yeah, the Vikings.
Yep. So how long is this game gonna be?
I'm not sure.
We're gonna make two parts of this. Probably, because you can only record this 22 minutes.
Yeah, they didn't do a run play yet.
That was a nice pass though, they got first down.
They don't like the runs.
I want them to throw a pick, and I want it to be number 6 after it.
The only thing is, Tom Brady has no time in the... He has no time, because I made them so they had... Oh wait, they have a really good offensive line. Never mind. I'm thinking of the Vikings offensive line.
It's not that good.
Yeah. Since they have the low defense.
Yep. And then let's see how this game ends out. I'm so excited to see what happens. Oh, there's a run play. Oh, that's gonna hurt him hard.
Stuffed him.
Stood no chance. Now you would have called me a dummy for doing that.
Maybe.
You
call myself
stop playing with the remote.
I call myself dumb in the head.
You dumb.
I know I am.
Okay. If you're still watching this far, hit the like button and subscribe.
Yeah, if you're watching this far, which is only 2 minutes in.
Oh, it's crappy quality. Sorry.
Not that bad. It's pretty bad.
Hold on.
What are you doing? It looks good. It looks okay.
Can you adjust the that better? Better. Okay, I think we're pretty good.
Brady!
Oh, that's gonna hurt him hard.
They might get a TD.
They are. Gronk. And remember, we are gonna make a highlights video.
We are?
Yeah, I guess.
No.
Can't you replay the game?
No.
Good. Then we can't make a highlight.
Let's see a pick.
It's not going to be a pick this game, I don't think.
1 yard line, they're going to get a touchdown.
Shoot, and this is not looking good for the Vikings so far. Pick it off. Oh, we need to pick it off right now. They're at the one. Touchdown, Patriots.
Okay, guys, we'll be back in a little bit. So pause it. We'll wait for a big play. Okay, hey guys, we are back, and we're gonna watch the Vikings on offense a little bit. I'm trying to have a bad. Oh crap! I turned my volume down. Turn my sound send off. There we go. I'll be back in a couple seconds in a little bit. Okay, guys, the Vikings just scored a touchdown, so I recorded it on my Xbox, so...
And it was a nice pass, too, and... touchdown.
Okay, we'll be back when another big play happens. Okay, the Patriots are going to hurry up. It's 10-7.
Nothing interesting, they just scored a field goal.
Yeah, nothing interesting. The Vikings just scored a field goal. It's the most interesting thing these couple quarters. So, now...
challenging me now. What's when I'm done?
I'm already done, please. I'm getting
shoot!
Ready for the match.
Dang it. Oh, shoot. That was dumb. Did you want to pause it? Oh, yeah.
What was that? That was a glitch.
Thank God. Let's go Vikings.
Yeah.
Oh, you lost it. That's a missed push shot. It is.
Oh, you make it. That's perfect.
You're good. Oh, no, you're good.
Come on, Vikings, stop them!
Oh, yeah. Here, if he starts winning, if he makes it right away, can I
turn the volume down?
Oh, that was nice. Good.
Yeah. Okay, guys, so... right, they're going to kick a field goal, and we'll be back in a couple seconds. Okay, guys, it's looking like it's going to go into overtime. 3-2-1. It's going into overtime in the Super Bowl. Overtime. Vikings versus Patriots. 99 overall offense versus 99 overall defense. So, Vikings are the defense. Patriots are the offense. I think I already said that. But okay. So, Patriots left the toss. They're going to receive. Okay, guys, so I'll be back and there's a big play happens. Okay, guys, the Patriots ended up punting the ball to the Vikings. So now the Vikings are on offense, so, yep. Hey, guys, the Vikings just won the game. Let's go. The Vikings just beat the
turns
Patriots.
Defense
is better than offense.
It was on this play, it was a nice run, got past them, and if this happened in real life, this would make my day.
Vikings win their first Super Bowl, that'd be awesome.
Let's go.
Okay, guys, so this is going to be the end of this video today, so we're probably going to be uploading Cleveland, how many, 99 over,
99 if you made over. It over,
how many 99 overall players will it take to make the Cleveland Browns win a Super Bowl, so
stay tuned to find out.
See you guys next time, bye.